A bill that would make improvements to the juvenile justice system now heads to the governor. WLKY's Anna-Lysa Gayle joins us to explain what that will mean for kids who get in trouble with the law. Anna-Lysa?
Vicki, Senate Bill 200 would help teens or kids, anyone who gets involved with the juvenile justice system through a minor offense by preventing them from getting involved with bigger crimes, which could become a bigger problem. And that's actually the focus of a new PBS documentary that's coming out featuring kids from our area. I just got out of the Kentucky Home Life building where I met with them to talk about what they think of the juvenile justice system. These are children in Louisville who are part of a new documentary called Prison State, aiming to educate people about the cycle of crime. Crystal Tribble has been caught up in the juvenile system for things like skipping school and other minor offenses.
I don't think they're trying to help me at all. And you will, I don't think the juvenile system, the DJJ, the probation officers, judges, none of them was not trying to help me. Because if they were trying to help me, instead of quick to trying to lock me up or send me to camp, they would have been trying to, like, give me workers or stuff that would help me in school.
Terry Brooks, the executive director of Kentucky Youth Advocates, says his group has been working to help teens like Tribble for several years. Monday, he celebrated Senate Bill 200's progress.
It will help us to know what other improvements to make. I mean, we frankly know the juvenile justice system in Kentucky is not working for status offenders right now.
The point of Senate Bill 200 is to reform behavior that could lead to kids getting locked up for things like running away from home and skipping school.
What we know is that locking a kid up for missing school doesn't do anything to address the real problems. We've got to have an accurate database to be able to make decisions about, you know, the condition of kids across Kentucky.
Senate Bill 200 would require data collection to measure effectiveness of programs associated with helping kids in the juvenile system.
It is hard. Like, they be making it seem like it's easy, and it's not. Like, especially when you're living in the hood and on the projects and see different stuff happening, you can't just throw it all away and pretend nothing happens when you go to school or when you go anywhere else.
So I don't want to be naive. I don't think that this bill is a silver bullet that is always going to prevent, you know, sort of what happened in Waterfront Park a few weeks ago. But I really think that folks in Louisville and across Kentucky have reason to be genuinely optimistic.
The documentary featuring Crystal Tribble airs on PBS on April 29th. As for Senate Bill 200, Terry Brooks thinks that it could save taxpayers a lot of money. Live at the corner of 5th and Jefferson, Anna-Lysa Gayle, WLKY News.